Hey YouTube, what is up? It's your boy, and today we will be playing LSPDFR again. So today we'll be driving a 2016 Chevy Camaro, and it is a fully unmarked vehicle, as you guys can see. And it's actually really nice. So, without further ado, let's just get straight into this video.
We have a wanted felon on the loose in Pillbox Hill. Suspect is on foot.
Go ahead, make me use it!
Acknowledged. Suspect placed under arrest.
Damn, that shit fucked.
At 484 in Textile City.
Whoa, shit.
What the hell is that?
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
LPD 957 CAD.
assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Textile City.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger. Citizens report a 148 in Pacific Bluff. All available David units on alert. An officer in need of assistance in Pacific Bluff.
Shoot up.
Code 99 emergency.
Take it down!
Roger that, we're on our way.
Okay,
copy that! On the way!
I'm gonna teach you a lesson!
LSPD, I will kill you!
You absolute fucking idiot!
You can't hide!
Give up it!
Give up!
There's no way
you think you're going!
Gonna hunt you down!
License plate 66 Henry Ocean Zebra 176. A traffic violation. Proceed with caution.
Sup?
We said 10 minutes away 40 minutes ago. We took the highway? I said back to jail.
Yep, Kiflon.
Thank you.
God damn!
Probably
hey,
not.
Call my assistant. We'll set something up.
Yeah, I hear it, hey.
Assistance required. Del Perro Freeway. Respond code 3. Target vehicle license plate 4-5 Mary Tom 7-3-8. A traffic violation. A warrant issued. Assistance required.
Proceed with
in,
caution.
Morningwood. Attention all units, medical aid requested on Great Ocean Highway. Officers report an officer down. Dispatch units from Rockford Hills Fire Department. An ambulance requested from Rockford Hills. Respond code 3.